यू आर आइडेंटिफाइंग हिज सिग्निफिकेंट नीड. उसका नीड क्या है? नीड दो टाइप का होता है, एक्सप्रेस नीड बट अनएक्सप्रेस नीड. इफ यू डू दिस कस्टमर्स विल बाय मोर फ्रॉम यू, विल पे यू बेटर, मच अहेड, मच फास्टर देन योर नेक्स्ट बेस्ट कॉम्पिटिटर. तो पैटर्न इज रेडी, लेट्स डू एन एक्सरसाइज. ओके, चैलेंज इन वन गो. I will say 1, 2, 3 and done. Okay,
you should do
3 or more. Rather 2 or more. 3 or more, sir. Okay? Anyways. 1, 2, 3. Go. Logic and the science behind it is, the fundamental logic is, if I take a chain of 10 links and try and break it from the ends, how many, where will it break?
Weakest.
What is your answer? Where will it break? Which link will it break? First, middle, last, seventh, third,
corners.
Definitely. It may be first, seventh, eighth, maybe first, but definitely the weakest. A chain breaks at its weakest link. A chain breaks at one point at a time. Do links break hota hai kya? Have you seen any chain breaking at the two links?
No.
So it will always break on the one single link. We have identified which is the one link to focus the most for. We have identified which is the most important link in your business to focus upon. Who's deciding? Profit of your business. This weakest link. We have also identified which are those 9 links not to focus upon. Ek link hai jis pe roz ka focus karna hai. Bas ye station hai jo mera profit define karta hai. Identify your company's bottleneck. If you identify this weakest link, you will reach the goal faster.